to shoot over Houston. Got it.
Well, I like what we're seeing here, Bob.
Kukoc. Michael in traffic. Spinning in the lane for the slam.
He shakes him to the right, spins him, and then looks and dunks it.
His 14th rebound. Jordan. Nearly rocked, and the shot's going to fall.
Oh, my.
Oh, man.
That was nice.
Nice is an understatement.
Took the
Jordan guarded by Houston. Slithers through the lane and hits with the left.
So he goes for the up fake, and he slips right through him. That's what makes him so.
Jordan with three on the 24 will take it from the baseline. And now he has 31. Fade away. Oh. 33.
That was nice. He took the bump. Starks gave him a little knee, and he fades you. And now the same side of the court, instead of going to the other, he goes the opposite way and fades him.
Cummings was his third. Jordan into the lane with the fadeaway. Count it. Michael. Oh, my goodness.
See, that's the strength of Michael Jordan. Watch the strength here. He takes the bump. Cummings grabs him, and he still is able to fight through and power through.
You know what? Strength is one thing, but lots of guys are strong, and lots of guys have skill, and only one guy has this level of artistry.
Oh, yeah.
Step. Houston has a hard time.
10-8. Jordan with the turnaround.
That's the first time the Bulls have shown any kind of upcourt pressure, and they forced a turnover.
Olajuwon ties Jordan for game high with 14, but not for long.
They're in a 2-for-1 situation. Let's see if they can
shoot the ball. Elion Jordan. So psyched at the beginning of the game. Jordan. 32. Jordan on the run. Off the glass. Jordan, 38.
Now, did you see him set him up on the reverse?
They won in 7 games in 94 when Michael was playing baseball. Scoot shot by Mike. Jordan.
Good are the numbers, and he'd have to turn and run.
Jordan, floater in the lane. Here comes Pippen. Burrell, now Mitchell. Timeout, New York. Rodman screening for Jordan, who takes on just about the whole New York defense.
Hey, geez. Rolling to the basket. 84-83. Clippers by 1. 4 minutes to Jordan in trouble.
He's saying, get out. I don't need a pick here.
Working hard to get the ball. This ball's going up, folks. Kukoc going to that left hand again. Jordan hadn't scored in the overtime till now. 13 seconds to go. Jordan to the hole. And he's going. Jordan against the rookie.
Give it back to him. Leave him wide open there.
Watch out. Jordan on Taylor.
It's going to be the matchup tonight. That will open up perimeter play because you must double team.
What a play by
defensibility once Pippen is with them.
There's the double team on Jordan, and he beats it.
So play two-man with Reggie Miller and Smith.
Here is Jordan up and under, and he scores.
Right. Now he has Michael posting up, splitting the double team, which was late, and scoring.
Tony Kukoc and Michael Jordan looks up. He's going to take that final shot and hit that shot. Records in the Eastern Conference of the NBA right now. Jordan, the double team, beats it.
Plays him well here. He's right here. Now just watch as he takes the swipe right there, and then he caught him.
But Rick Smits has to be the go-to man. Here is Jordan going up and gets the roll. Jordan checks the clock. He's got Miller defending him. Here's Michael's shot. It's good. The boards the rest of this game. Jordan posting up against Miller, up and under, and he backs it in. And Harper gives it back to Michael, and Michael hits.
Oh, boy. How big this game is tonight, and he's keeping the hot guys on the floor.
Jordan's shot is good. Michael Jordan, coach, guarded by Antonio Davis. Oh, Jordan coming in, Jordan.
Jordan. Quick move on the baseline. Jordan over Smitty. Nothing but Harper finds MJ at the other end. Goes up on Steve Smith and dunks it. Jordan goes baseline.
Goodness.
They picks up his third foul.
There's the screen again with Dikembe's man. Dikembe tries to catch him. Other side of the basket.
Bulls have it, leading by 13. Jordan driving, scooping, and
goes away from it. Oh, man. Oh, my goodness. Here, screen is coming. Between the legs, and there's the crossover. And the slam dunk.
Jordan, another jump shot. Good again.
Michael fading away again. Michael doing it already. 14-11 Bulls. Jordan wants it himself right now. On the rookie. Oh.
That your shots are going to come off of a lot of movement.
Jordan. Oh, he got it again. That Michael. Oh my. Oh my.
In one hand, but then to release it softly over a defender.
Little things you have to do to make the game easier.
Jordan one-on-one with Camby. Oh, can you believe that?
For the right opportunity. There's Michael with that little running fadeaway right here over Marcus Camby. That's soft.
His direction, Oliver Miller wouldn't have a chance to get it.
Jordan again.
Watch his move coming up on the baseline, up under to the other side, and again that English up.
One of the oldest and one of the wisest. Oh, again, Michael Jordan.
Michael Jordan just getting inside, just exploding to the basket.
The Bulls are the very best, and this guy is the legend in crunch time.
Oh, smooth.
You know he's going to do it to you. You know he's going to take this shot, and you almost know every time he's going to make it. You can bet that Michael would love to take the shot now. And he got it again. Please don't tell me that this is the last season we're going to see Michael Jordan, because he is an absolute icon.
Down the floor, they like to run. They like to play open floor offenses. MJ hits one. It goes by Wallace, had it knocked away. Michael with a fadeaway. You heard about him. So this is YMCA basketball here. MJ from 15 hits. Lineup with a bunch of different players. MJ with a jumper. Ian. 83-75. Portland. MJ spins. Ryder fell down and Michael hits. There it goes. There's the hatches. MJ spins. Fades. Fire.
Michael wanted to get some balance on the floor, and he goes, makes a whirling shot on Ryder.
Top of the circle with Gray on him. Kind of unfair to have this rookie there.
Yeah. Take the basket, take the foul.
Jordan with 4 points now here. He's got 10.
Move. MJ one-on-one. The tumble over to help out. Rick Kasner over to help. Baseline jumper. MJ drops it. Shot clock at 4 at 3. MJ fade. Tough. Jumper. Inside Michael with Mutombo on him. MJ underneath. Yeah. Got it.
Flipped it off the glass. Michael 29.
And then the game.
MJ.
Yeah.
High that I had in my career, 30, and I thought I got every.
Try to get him in the air. Luke goes down low. MJ baseline. Fadeaway.
Jordan spinning on Ellie. Ellie trying to stop Jordan. It's usually futile.
Between the legs, once, twice, three times. I feel it. I'm shaking. I'm baking. I'm shooting. I'm switching.
Jordan double team, shoots it anyway. Hits it anyway. Stolen by Kukoc. Here's Jordan for the pull-up. He's got Emmanuel Davis on him now. Pulls up and drills one over him. Jordan has 33. Make it 30. Jordan again. 37.
Michael Jordan's like...
Jordan fires a three. And Jordan from Rodman for 3 and 43.
Hits that jump shot automatic. This year, struggling.
Michael Jordan.
Well, and you're without your second and third leading scorers.
Jordan makes the basket. Longley leaving it for Jordan. Jordan from the baseline. Whoa, hits. Wow. And Jeff Van Gundy will call a second timeout in the first 3 minutes of this third quarter. And the Bulls.
So it was Warren with the offensive foul with 5 minutes remaining here in the third.
Michael Jordan. Oh, yes.
reverse. Spectacular reverse layup. He's got 23.
Hey, Michael's done five things tonight that have just been.
The Knicks turning it over, not protecting the ball well at all here in the third. Jordan hits a three. John Starks, 8 points in the third quarter, but Michael Jordan. Starks won't let Kerr get the shot off. Great cut by Jordan, and he hits again. Fourth quarter. Jordan turnaround, and he's got it. Crashes in inadvertently to Jeff Van Jordan. Goes up with it. Basket team on the shot clock. The Knicks lead by one. Michael Jordan gets the foul.
He's a two guard, and he nice job. Michael up over and in.
Got MJ on the left side.
I thought it was.
MJ turns and looks, starts to back, spins, fades, and hits again.
Points here, the Bulls.
Eight as MJ has it with Glenn Robinson on him. Michael got him in the air, fadeaway jumper is good. Next quarter.
That last game, they scored 36.
MJ starts to back in, comes around, hangs, and
hit again.
There to hold on. MJ accelerates down the hole.
Right here. Now he puts the speed on and he goes right by Curry, up over the top.
Pushes it up the floor.
Down the lane again. He wins it.
In the corner. Spin move, baseline, fadeaway jumper. Dennis right there, Dennis sets the screen. Michael hesitation comes inside.
Yeah. Got it.
Colin standing by.
Michael Jordan.
MJ with Hubert Davis on him. Stops, fires. Dennis with 17 rebounds. Baseline fadeaway.
Nice. The points from the free throw line.
Nine made free throws at career high. Michael stops, takes the jumper and hit. And Nelly wanted a walk call. He didn't get it. MJ
got hit by Dennis.
Walker with 5 points now to go with five rebounds. MJ puts it up and in. Shot clock at six at five. MJ with the jumper, right side hits with those seven rebounds.
Guard this guy, but
Michael from 15 hits.
Jordan posting up against Hornacek has the height advantage, and Jordan hits. And Burrell throws up an air ball from three. Jordan with a reverse rebound.
There must come from the defensive end of the floor first.
Jordan top of the four, Rodman, who has yet to score. Here is Jordan.
Half. Anytime he's on the move, he's getting great looks.
And he steals. Jordan with the stop for team. And that's the farthest. Different story than what they're used to. Jordan comes forth tonight.
Chicago, great fake.
Jordan, and what a great basketball.
Yeah, Jerry's
now for Karl Malone as we get close to 2 minutes to go. Michael Jordan hit.
Jason Kappa. Now he goes over Hawkins. And
I'm feeling when you're a good defensive player, you play good defense.
Jordan over Hawkins again. Michael Jordan. Wingate had three fouls in about 2 minutes. Five on the shot clock. Now Payton with a switch. And Jordan with the follow-up. Seen that before?
Jordan does not get a good pass from Longley. Has to fire it up and hit for three. And Jordan with a fake.
Yeah, in the row before that slam by Eldon Campbell.
Great move by Jordan. And he scores. That was a classic Michael Jordan move. Going around, he's 19-9, Chicago. Jordan, great move inside, and Michael Jordan teaching Eddie Jones a few things out there.
Hey, jump
alive. There is Michael Jordan finally over. Ori hits. Bulls are making it look easy so far in this game. Michael Jordan with a
low with Dumars on him. Starts to back in, fadeaway baseline jump. Michael in the lane, fades, fires, and hits. MJ, shot clock at 8 at 7. MJ.
Yes!
79. Almost not worth it now. Michael spins baseline, fades, top.
Oh, by Luke.
MJ pushes it up the floor, comes right down inside. Off the glass. And
he's got a rook. He wants to take the rook.
Baseline fadeaway. MJ hits. MJ, three on the shot clock. Fadeaway jumper, top of the circle. Luke gives it right back to MJ. Michael, baseline, got him in the air. Jumper, pulls in. MJ. MJ crosses over from 15, hits. Wing goes down low for MJ. Spin move, Michael.
In the lane, hits.
Stuff with Carr on him. Tony goes away. Michael spins and hits. MJ steps out on the floor, starts to back in against West. Fades, fires, and hits again. MJ with Porter right there.
Here they come, all kinds of help.
MJ hits it anyway in the big. With Garnett on him. Michael goes by Kevin Garnett and lays it in. MJ with in the corner. Gugliotta wanted to come double team. MJ for the tie. Oh, yeah. Hits the baseline.
Good
defense by the Timberwolves. Baseline jumper. MJ with
seven. Blocking team overall, with or without D-Bot. Jordan goes. Jordan to the fall away. Yes, and a foul. Jordan gets the step from the runner. Nice. Jordan, quick move on the post.
Boy, I tell you.
Corey back. Good ball movement to Jordan from Pippen. Michael wanted to go back to Randy Brown. Jordan, plenty of time for him. Oh, beautiful. Thunder moment. It's open.
Michael Jordan.
Dig again in the third quarter. What a move. Lost a pair of Hornets.
Jordan wheels around Hornacek and hits it over Ostertag despite the bump, and he comes to the line.
Nice move. Nice to make a decision.
Fakes him and then shoots over him from the baseline. Jordan comes out of there with the rebound. Fakes Hornacek off his feet. 10 as he misses the three. Pippen gives it back to him. Michael to the drive.
Nice.
And it could be a... Jordan, crossover. In the lane for the slam.
Excuse me. I'm sorry. Oh, my God. Came the crossover. Danny shook him with the
hot. Was a miss. Neither team over the limit. Bulls ball on the side. Jordan to the basket. Yes, and it counts.
Ostertag, baby. Don't you have cable.
Under 3 minutes to play in the first. Kukoc gives it up for Jordan. He's got it. And a kick out. Inside, outside, that goal. Michael Jordan, that's a poster.
I guess I used the word sell and Jordan a bang, and that means Jordan's going to go after him.
Fadeaway jump. Mike turnaround. Michael Jordan makes his move. The jumper. He's got it.
Jordan able to collect.
And remember, time is running out here a little bit.
Down to three. Jordan connects. Warriors by one. Michael penetrating. From
over to Michael. Starts to penetrate, backs in, got him in the air, and hit. Inside, Michael spins, baseline, and hits. Michael with Mark Bryant on him. Does that, and puts it in. MJ knocking away, getting it off the official's foot. Behind the back, in the lane, lays it in. Rodman with it up high, gives it back. Michael, tough jumper, around the screen it is. Shot clock at four, at three, at two. Baseline jumper, MJ.
Puts it behind the back and hits from the foul line.
That's a nice fadeaway by Jordan. He struggled the other night. He wants to come in tonight.
Just past noon, it is not a late arriving crowd at the Forum. Jordan, two for threes in transition. Dishes to Michael. Well, that's what Pippen was talking about. Kobe on Michael to the foul line. The jumper over him, and that's the way Jordan fades and fires over Shaq. Jordan guarded by Bryant. Takes him inside and banks it home.
Not the champion out. You can't give him any life here.
Jordan spins at the foul line and hits.
Michael on the block against Chapman.
Yeah. And open for a moment. Now he goes to Michael to the post. Five to go on the shot clock. Jordan elevates.
Michael steps for two. Ring it up. Michael around Chapman. In on the dice.
Yeah.
Beautifully done.
And traffic, a double hang, and a basket for Jordan. He's got 24.
And the Bulls lead
for the first time tonight. Michael with time winding down on the shot clock.
Oh, Mike's got to take a shot here.
Down to five. Michael. NBA still going on.
Michael.
Oh, yeah. Oh, they love that one. Michael with the up fake and a two-hand slamming.
Jordan off to the slow start. The final box score is he'll have big numbers. Gets the first basket and draws the foul as well.
Is knocked down, but no foul.
Tipped away and a steal by Jordan. And Michael with his first dunk.
They have intercepted a play.
Foul pass against Travis Knight. Michael Jordan with a great move.
Well, this is a scrambling Boston Celtic team all over the floor. Jordan goes in, and they're going to call the blocking foul.
Oh, he gets the call.
He gets the
clapping.
Sometimes coming with the guy off the out-of-bounds pass or them running out of it.
Michael Jordan with a basket and his first field goal in the second half. And Steve Kerr has 10 more than Michael Jordan does in this game. Jordan with a fall away hits it.
Jordan, a strong and strong.
to Jordan, been struggling the first two.
He lost the handle, had a clear lane to the hoop. Jordan, oh, what a shot. Jordan, what a move. Now to Caffey, pushes it up to Jordan. Jordan streaking to the hoop. Coach to Jordan, fade away at the buzzer. Oh! He is spectacular. Jordan going around, everybody pulls up for two.
Scored a little bit for him last year.
Michael got him in the air and puts it in.
MJ, rocker step.
Oh! And no stop.
Now backs it off. Michael goes baseline in traffic.
Come on, but sharp. 2 seconds, 1 second. This is to tie.
Oh, yes, sir.
Tommy in this quarter.
Open for a second. Shot clock at 4 and 3. He can do it again.
Hell yes.
MJ one on one with Elliott. Fades, fires,
hits again. And the Spurs want a timeout.
6. Michael one-on-one with Sean Elliott. Fakes the shot, fakes it again, baseline jump.
Oh, he had it again!
85-82 Bulls with the lead.
Out of the game, Portland has been near mortal.
Jordan. Oh, beautiful move of the lane.
Chance to lead.
Jordan on the fadeaway.
In center. Oh, yeah. Usually the ball is swallowed when it goes down. Michael with a dagger can't get out of his way.
Cleared it out for him. Michael over Ryder. Another dagger. Jordan over Askew. Oh.
He has to do that more for the Knicks to be a good basketball team.
Jordan? Seen that before.
Yeah, and that's why they're a good basketball team, because he does it more.
4 minutes to go. Up and under. Jordan Turnover, and he is now the third all-time scorer in turnover. Here's Jordan.
Oakley's gonna have a fun time on the board.
Jordan. Oh.
With yet another rebound. 6 rebounds, and here comes Superman.
Yeah. You're right.
MJ from 17 hits. MJ quick crossover.
He was heading back on defense as he let it go, fans.
First quarter, but Michael.
MJ's got it. 2 seconds. 1 second.
In the lane. Out.
Michael fakes. He's got the contact.
Oh, yeah.
He's off the screen. Backs his way in. Shot clock at 10 and 9. Michael fadeaway jumper. Wow.
And a non-aggression pack.
Bulls have hit 5 field goals in a row. Make it 6. Here comes Jordan. Mason over on him. Tries to get out of
Charlotte.
J.R. Reed in the ball game to do just that. And Michael Jordan. Here comes Jordan again. Hornets down by only 10. Here comes Jordan at the gun. Figure at worst he'll get to the foul line. Didn't need it there. Jordan hit.
Back to Michael. Goes by Rice. Top fadeaway jumper. And Michael Harp down low. MJ fadeaway jumper.
Close to the line to line up on a free throw. He goes with an intention.
MJ with Del Curry on him. Spins, comes back, got him in the air. Fades. Field goals this very both just a couple. Michael trying to change that and does. Spins baseline, got bumped, puts the jumper up and in. Michael with Del Curry on him. Vlade Divac over to double team.
Michael Vlade and a foul. Yes, sir, and a foul. Vlade.
Half court right now. 5 to go on the shot clock.
Poster time. Don't get in there, Allen.
21 to go, first quarter.
Catch MJ and the drive.
Michael, you got one up there?
Yes, he
does. Oh, yeah. Hammer by Jordan.
He's starting to come at Michael. Here comes Perry.
Michael with
elevation.
Elevated and went up, up.
Beats Jordan the ball away. 7 to go on the shot clock. Jordan over. Michael Jordan against Ray Allen. Going baseline.
On the reverse.
Tongue out. Down the baseline. Spin move.
And Scott Burrell out of the way. Went right by Frank. Kowski knocked it away. MJ took it right down the hole.
Beautiful pass back from Dennis.
They'll lose anyway.
Yeah.
MJ with the turnaround.
Sean Kemp, the lead pass, intercepted by Jordan. Michael, the facial.
You've got to make a bounce pass on
look at
pass,
this,
don't you? Here's Michael again. Get away by Bushler.
Watch your trailer. Oh, Michael, never mind the trailer. But never mind.
MJ goes between them and takes it home. Well, this is the guy that generally can do it. Fades, fires, yeah. Got offense. Some rebounding. MJ.
The window, rebound, Harper leaking out Jordan. Here he comes into the air. Oh, for the jam. Michael Jordan. They have two coaches in the lane. Outside to Brown and deep to Michael. Turns under a double team and he hits. Find Michael at the top of the key. Challenges Detlef. Fallaway jumper. Good. Franklin made by one way outside to Michael. To the inline he comes. Goes by Mackens. Off to that. Fires a saw. Cross court pass intercepted by Michael. Here he comes. In flight to the window. Shoots it up. Here comes to Jordan. Back come the Bulls by one. Michael to the glass. Lays it in. Longley comes to the ball. Gets it at the high post. Hands to Michael. Airborne with a jumper. Banks it in. Michael banks it in.
Michael. Again, right side down low, Michael goes right by, inside, hangs and hits, back now,
take it Enzo,
right to the basket and in, Michael with a hard move,
he took it right,
MJ, for three,
oh, yes,
Luke, MJ down low, fadeaway jumper, Michael with a hand right in his face, goes down low to MJ. Starts to back in. Hardaway over the double team. Michael in the lane. Long jumper off. Michael with the rebound. Fakes in the lane. Hangs and hits.
Now watch the pick for Michael right here.
Reggie did a good job of covering it, but Michael got it anyway.
Yeah, there's no doubt about it. Rick's a little frustrated because he hadn't made shots.
Jordan just decided to take matters into his own hands and bust down the alley for his 19th point of the night.
Here is Michael. The head fake on Garnett. Over him into the lane.
So much for being sick.
Yeah, I think he's okay. He's got the bounce. He's got the ski.
Dumps it off to Hill, and the reverse isn't there, but Jordan stuffs it home.
Only a spectator.
Jason Williams of the Nets checks in. Jordan, baseline, got it.
Well, I listen to him all the time because I was young and afraid. I told him, right.
Count it, plus the foul for Jordan, who now has eight and a chance for nine.
But Michael told him, bring your A game.
We're just, you call it Division One and be on TV every now and then.
Yeah, there he is. I think we're getting a little too old for this stuff now.
Jordan spins into the lane. The up and under is there for
him. Here comes Randy Brown trying to penetrate, and there's Michael Jordan. Yes. Says, here is Hardaway and Jordan one-on-one with five on it.
That's a 1-4 set.
Jordan pulls up. And Michael Jordan
the shot. And there are plenty of time on the shot.
Jordan changes hands and lays it in.
We played that defense from up top. Good defense by Harper that time. And Michael made it look real.
Rick Gamble, Jordan knocked away. Oh, Jordan with
in the first. Randy Brown in the game for Chicago. Michael Jordan, hand in his face. Just second period. Jordan spinning. Oh,
Michael Jordan.
Pick up the linen, please.
Point lead for Chicago. A pass here at the Meadowlands. Jordan wants to take it to Benoit. Fade away on the baseline. Wow. What a tough angle. Michael Jordan.
Silencer.
Jordan with six on the timer. Jordan, fadeaway jump. Silky smooth. 80-77 Bull. Jordan. Post up, Jordan, the double clutch, reverse layup, Michael Jordan, that's vintage. The Bulls have answers on the offense pass. Jordan, the catch, release, and the foul.
Well, that's giving away 6 inches. He shoots over him and connects to the hoop. Tried to reverse it, comes up with the loose ball, hits, and a foul.
And great defense by Dennis Rodman.
Jordan into the paint to tie it. Michael feeling it and hitting.
Michael spins off the glass and go. Oh, beautiful. MJ with the signature move. The fake, bring it baseline and hammer.
That beautiful work. Here comes Mike. And a hole and a
play. Iverson with the steal. Comes down and gets the bucket.
MJ puts it up and go.
High over the top of Theo Ratliff.
13-97-80 now with 4 minutes left. Michael in the lane got him in the air and hits the jumper.
Michael
Michael with an off night here.
Turns and looks, comes off the screen, crossover dribble, stops, fires, and hits.
If one man's going to go in, Tommy, and
MJ got it, and he is. MJ tries to go around Christie, off the board and blocked. MJ, nice spin, off the glass, and four on one. MJ inside, lays it in.
Good thing.
Wow. MJ around the screen, fadeaway jumper hit.
Can't get tired, man. Get in foul trouble. Michael around everybody, up and in, and the
Bulls down by four. Michael, bring it up. Michael the fade.
Well, they left Michael
50 points, and coming up on a minute left to go in this quarter, Jordan. Michael running hard off the screen by Dennis. Gave it up to Michael. Michael in a foot race.
Yeah.
Matches right now. Jordan has the basketball slapped away by Newman. And Michael gets it off. Brown, the new entries into the game for Chicago. Jordan, the turnaround. Gets it back. Off to Jordan. Five to shoot it. Michael fades. Michael hits.
Who plays? This is the place he got hurt.
Nice. That's
it. Over back. Brown keeps it.
Jordan on the trail. Jordan, Doc Shunder, I think Michael.
Chicago Bulls now the head coach of the Raptors. He's been saying, we've been trying to run 50-60%. Oh, my. Jordan gets by.
Half court, the tongue is out. Goes around his man. Up he goes and just.
Jordan inside. Michael the other way. Down to six. Michael Jordan got inside, and he's got it. He works on Porter, a 10-2 run by Minnesota. Michael Jordan, Russ, to see something like this, held once, bumped twice, and then going the other way, out of bounds, 84 off the foot. Here comes Michael. Buckle up for Michael Jordan. Oh, what a play.
Decided to go inside to take a tougher shot.
Michael again, the fake. Oh, what a play by
Michael in traffic to the far away.
That's a tough road to hold.
You hope Oliver Miller's not traded there.
Michael around the reverse, still against Nick Anderson. Grant coming on the double team. Michael spins away. Nice fancy a pass to Derek Strong. Jordan intercepts. Michael down the lane. Down to five. Michael off glass.
A little more than 2 minutes gone here in the first quarter. Jordan on Leonard. Mike Jordan working on Leonard. And Michael again down.
Michael, who does not turn the ball over that often.
Low post, Jordan again leans and fires.
Has not, just not going from. He's a lot smaller than Jordan.
And down to 10 on the shot clock. Jordan with 12 over Leonard. 14 for Michael Jordan. Three. Fakes the three, hits Jordan over Brown, and this time
Jordan right past the screen, if you can see it. He's wide open, but Michael was shooting.
Hitting 58% right now. Jordan the spin.
Oh, wow.
Michael.
Well, he's talking right now. You can see his mouth moving. Makes the shot and does a little bit more.
Better defense now by Miami. Clamping down a three by Michael Jordan. Wow. 16 in the first quarter. Dancing on Leonard. Up and down.
Oh, Michael. Wow. Look at the breaks right there. Wow. I mean, you have to keep going, and that's what Leonard did. I'll tell you what, that was
within the first half. Jordan again, that same move we've seen over and over it. He back on defense. Leonard gets in on Jordan. Michael goes right by. Fourth quarter, Kukoc to Jordan. Michael toying with Hardaway. Michael Jordan. Got to reel him in sometimes when they drift too much away. Jordan with 33, 35.
Okay, it's real good.
Here's Jordan. Again, Jordan.
Jordan clears. Drives out of Wallace. To the fall away. Nicely done.
Baseline comes back over 6'9". Ben Wallace up high. Floater. And Ken Liddell echoes in the middle. He's going to take that shot.
Michael looking for space.
Why not?
Here's Jordan.
Get
it.
Not only to the rack, down.
Tipped by Burrell, taken by Jordan. Here comes Michael.
By Rodman.
Michael Jordan.
In a hole.
With 2.5 to go first quarter. Jordan in close. Oh, got that on the way down. Pippen ahead to Jordan.
Uh-oh.
Michael, quick turn.
Ahead to foul it.
Michael. Oh, yeah. Crack. To Michael Jordan, steps away from Jaren Jackson.
Jordan, the pull-up fadeaway over Robinson. Five to go on the shot clock. Jordan inside of Robinson. Down to three. Down to two. Got it away. The rifleman, Chuck Person. Robinson lurking to help. Jordan to the left hand.
Michael posting up down low with Allen on him. MJ fades, fires, and hits. Jay pops out with Allen on him. Michael drives baseline, fades, fires, hits again. Boxes MJ, has it on the wing. Fakes using the screen between everybody he hits. Post up, gets it down low. Double team comes, and MJ goes around. Everybody got it kind of neat. Tried to post up. Luka go away. MJ fades, fires, and hits. MJ. Drives baseline, hangs off the glass and good for a stomach muscle, and they cut him right after that. Now he's back. MJ fadeaway soft jumper. Here's Michael.
Michael, just a little bit of a smile. I got to take this shot. He takes it, knocks it down, and Michael.
A little more movement. MJ, nice foot comes inside with the left hand of beauty. Once in a while, John, you get that easy start, and everything's going good. Uh-oh.
Dunn, watch this spin move around Washington. He gets under, he almost gets under so far he can't control himself, but he does. Lays it up and in.
MJ pops out, goes right by Fortson, spins in the lane, hangs, fires, and hits again. Denver, especially in under guards. Michael drives through, hangs.
Get in there, got it.
Bobby Sir.
Bobby Sir, yeah. MJ, fadeaway jumper, good from the center. Zero right there defensively. MJ fades in traffic and hits. Scott Burrell finds Michael in the lane, fades.
Yes, at the home.
Late last night after playing a tough game.
MJ with the jumper left side, gets it right back to Scott. MJ fadeaway baseline jumper is good. MJ with a fake in the lane, jumper is good.
Time, watch out, don't get a 3 second call there, guys.
Goes around Geiger, MJ double.
Oh! Wow! Vernon Maxwell and Mason had him blocked off. Now he's blocked here, but he carries it underneath with the momentum. And
they're playing him physically, aren't they? Now Johnson, a late double team. Michael spins baseline. Yes, and a foul.
Michael and Richmond again.
Tongue out, full extension, and the fadeaway.
Three out of three. Stolen by Jordan. Showtime.
Reggie.
You got it. Reggie shooting. 88% at the other end. They get imperative.
And a triple.
Jordan, that's the roll.
Jordan trying to beat the clock on the other end. Pull up three.
Yeah.
And at the half. How many times has he done this? Go on the shot clock. Down to three, down to two. Jordan off the glass. Jordan had it knocked away by Reggie Miller. 10 to go on the shot clock. Michael elevates.
Inside the line.
Hill just wants to be the best that Grant Hill can be.
And 3 points per game. He Amazing. Is 35 years old. And deficit down to two. Michael Jordan.
Wow. See, there's nobody there to block shots.
Michael Jordan. Jordan.
Oh, boy. Well, he's had a lot of surgery. You know?
Oh, here comes Michael. It could be, but Finley right with him. No, it's Michael. Mark Jordan against Strickland. Turns away from the double team by Reeves. And Michael.
Same spot.
Yes, and a foul.
To the left. Back around to the right. Help coming. And
he's assembled on offense quickly. Kukoc, nice dish. Jordan for the jam. A little.
And who's there? Michael?
Are you making you lost it?
Evades Finley and...
Michael guarded by A.C. Green with help coming from Finley. Michael on the drive.
And here it is. Now he takes a look. The tongue comes out. He beats him to the basket. And
Jordan against Finley. Michael around two defenders over Reeves.
This period, Bulls 9 of 15. Sixers just four baskets and one.
This guy does this sometimes.
Being a big part of the Bulls. He got a huge contract here. Of course, that was before Larry Brown was here. As MJ off the Bulls bench. Michael gets it back, fake the pass, put it up and in.
Oh, no. That was cruel, right? Michael Jordan, nice tonight for Bulls basketball on WTN. Jordan on the back cut.
Yeah, yes, and a foul.
You're telling me you don't have to worry about
Michael.
That. Here comes.
Watch out, DeClerc. Yes, a hole.
looks for the open man. Spins, free throw line, a fadeaway jumper. Michael goes by Chain off the glass and good. Michael right there defensively. Michael with 17 on the evening. Takes the shot from the left wing and hit
right here, 33-20. Michael gets him airborne. First bucket.
Michael George going to his left. Look at him. Show him the eyebrow fake. Why are you going to try to block Michael's shot? You know he's not going to give it to you.
6% second to Shaquille O'Neal in shooting percentage in the NBA. Michael Jordan dumped by Grant. Threads the needle to Jordan. And Jordan. Jordan.
Oh, up here in the crowd, and all of a sudden, way up in the air and above everybody.
Jordan clears. Jordan against Brooks.
Oh, he'd like to just take a shot right over the top of
him. That's what he does. Against Carl Thomas, double down from Barry.
He played that entire night. Backdoor alley-oop. Jordan. MJ jams it as Jordan goes to work. Rebound to Jordan. 4-on-2. MJ lays it on. Jordan scoops. Oh, another one for the memory bank. Poke it away. Now Jordan operates down the lane and rolls it in. Jordan moves in, shoots it, hits it. MJ got a deal. 2 on the clock. The fake, the shot. Banked it in. Are you kidding me? Timeout Atlanta.
Knocks that one in off the glass. The rhythm of Steve Smith. Banks it off the glass.
They're trying to win it at the buzzer. Jordan has it. Top of the key. Moves up at the buzzer. He did it again.
Michael stutter step stops, jumps high in the air, springs the long fadeaway jumper.
And it's the game winner.
Take a couple more looks at it. That's the rhythm jumper, the hard dribble, the spring in the air. Chucky comes to give help, but actually kind of gets in the way of Steve Smith. And Michael with the hard, long jumper.
Heartbreak in Chicago.
Got us here. Gets his first points of the game. Jordan over Kittle's hit. Pippen goes out having scored 14. Jordan will shoot over Kittle. This is the triangle offense. Michael Jordan working now against Kendall Gill and gets the reverse layup. Here's Jordan trying to get Kittle's in more foul trouble and his turnaround in foul trouble. Trying to be careful defensively and has only 4. Michael Jordan's two coach goes into Jordan. He's open and backs it in. Look up, look up. Here's Michael Jordan. He'll get it and we'll get the foul. Both teams shooting the penalty. Here's Jordan working against Kittles on the turnaround in the fourth quarter. Kittles has it knocked away by Michael Jordan. Basket and a foul. Michael Jordan can give the Bulls a 3-point lead. With a critical defense.
Jordan wastes no time.
Wasting his first to double team and score.
Jordan. Wennington on his 35th birthday. Rebounds, feeds Jordan. Jordan against Harris. Got it. By just a few seconds. It's Jordan. Only 4 points. Jordan from Rodman.
That's beautiful basketball. When you have a team down on their hip.
Michael with vision is the best.
Jordan to the hoop. Count the basket.
See, they spread you out when you go under pressure.
Rebounds now for Dennis. Jordan through the lane and off the bench. And at least they've been competitive in these first two games. Michael.
And here's Jordan left open for the three, and he's got it. Executed by the Bulls. Jordan with a fake on Kittles and hits game one.
Well, that's his patented move. You know, he loves that.
And does Jordan love that?
But he's right now in a terrific groove.
Michael Jordan working his way in the lane and hits. Here's Michael Jordan with it. Now Kukoc. Jordan with a fake on Harris and a fall away. Michael Jordan the ball and a 5-point lead. Here's Jordan for three. His second of the Nets this year. Jordan working against Kittles. Gets Kittles in the air and Jordan hits. Throw by him on the shot clock. Jordan Number no fouls to give for the Nets. Michael Jordan at the buzzer hits. Here in the third quarter, leading by five, Jordan with a great fake lays it in.
As right now,
Michael Jordan will hit the jumper
within major striking distance here. And like you say, they play in peaks and valleys.
Michael Jordan with a very difficult shot, falling away toward the baseline against for twice. Thus the timeout by Phil Jackson. Michael Jordan leads. They were down 21 in the third and got close at the end. Four fouls. Jordan coming around. A Rodman screen hits. Here is Jordan. Michael Jordan going in off the glass. Score.
Now it's Michael. Spinning, shooting over Wesley.
3 seconds. 3 seconds.
Michael for three. That's better. By 15. Jordan to the baseline for the slam. Michael from Rodman had to change it, hit it, coming to the line.
Same play on the right side of the court. They ran it on the left side of the court.
Off the glass and the
side. He's such a beautiful shooter.
Jordan.
For this kid because he thought he would be a very good pro.
Jordan's turnaround in the one. Jordan makes it. Michael comes back. Around Curry. Michael from Pippen. Left hand.
Oh, yeah. You've got to clear out and let Michael go one-on-one with him.
Jordan. Jordan working against Bobby Fills with a pull-up.
And let Michael take the butts.
Jordan hitting Rodman as Armstrong goes out. Wesley coming back in. Michael Jordan nails it. Pulls 11 rebounds for Dennis Rodman. Jordan waits till everyone goes up and comes down.
Opportunity here, and he's going to give his best. Now his perimeter game is going well, and he gives you the nice ball fake, but he regroups.
With 1:19 to go in the first half, Jordan gets a good screen from Kuko. The Bulls by four. Michael Jordan working against Wesley, and the final shot hits at the buzzer. For the Hornets have scored all 15 points. Michael Jordan gets the basket and the foul.
Now, this will be Michael's first foul shot.
Jordan has 16 in the game, and now 18. And you know that Michael Jordan is not, if he can help it, let the Bulls lose this one. Is guarded by Del Curry, and Jordan is going to pull up this time at the Bulls in the regular season here.
Now, this is it right there.
Jordan goes right around Wesley as if he were not even in on the court.
I love
Chicago.
It.
Michael Jordan trying to use a screen from Luke Longley does.
It's in the lid. You get that and get it out. You can score on him.
Michael Jordan. Glenn Rice is 14. Bulls lead by seven. And Michael Jordan going. Not only once before that last sequence. Michael Jordan with a high-looking shot. Woo. Jordan with 12. You don't think they're going to get him. David Wesley at point guard for the Hornets. Here's Michael Jordan with the jumper. Four, guarded by Glenn Rice. Here is Jordan with a turnaround. Trying to open up their biggest gap of the game. And Michael Jordan trying to do it and does.
Tonight, Michael has gone baseline. How about the reverse move and then the fadeaway against the seven-footer? Rodman or Pippen can bring a ball up.
Pippen fouled
by Michael Jordan in game three. Here's Michael's first shot. Ties it at two.
Surprise your guys any way you can. Doug knows that.
Michael's turnaround. Four for the first time. Michael fades and fires over Mason. Michael with some room. And he's good. Michael over Mason. Got it. And here's the steal. Racing with Reed. And count the basket is faced by Harper. Here come the Bulls. Michael pulls up over Divots. Michael around Divots. Jordan had to muscle by winning game five at home, which would mean they've gone through the first two rounds of the playoffs as Michael. Michael over Rice. Count it. 16 boards for Dennis. Jordan the pull-up. The dish to Michael, who has 31.
Road win as well. Here is Michael Jordan.
Quarters two and three. That's where the Bulls catch up and move ahead.
Mason guarding Jordan and Wesley as his shot blocked by Luke Longley. Michael Jordan hits.
Number one. Now, he is quicker tonight, Dick, for whatever reason. He's stepping out, and we're seeing it here in this first quarter.
Jordan working around Longley, and Longley set it. Jordan working against Rice, and Jordan getting a step. Rice stays with him.
Jordan down to the baseline. They're right on him now. Now, as he comes out here, now he's got a shooter.
And here is Jordan, and Michael Jordan with a great move to the basket. Porter. And that is that. Michael, they go up pretty high at the United Center. Michael Jordan comes back with it. Luke Longley sets it for Michael Jordan. Out of that, both Glenn Rice and Scottie Pippen have played the entire game tonight for their respective team. This match in his favor. Now Mason is on to Michael Jordan. The fall away by Jordan, and he hit. And the Bulls lead 81-76. Michael Jordan with his every possession critical now. Michael Jordan hits it.
Not just yet. Here's Michael with the steal. And Chicago. Let's go to Ahmad. Pippen for Jordan. Mullen at his mercy. Michael from Pippen spins baseline. Got it!
And now all of a sudden he's got his rhythm. Sometimes it starts with a simple thing like a steal and a dunk.
Michael to the hole.
Michael Jordan has gotten a dunk and three layups. So he's gotten easy.
Jordan into the lane. 57th playoff game of Jordan's career. To the hole. Reverse. Lost the foul. A burst of brilliance interrupts
the Bulls.
Michael with room. Here's his next shot. It's going in. And he's going to the line.
See, that's what Dick Harder.
Kukoc finds Jordan.
45 remaining in the first quarter, guarded by Reggie Miller, working his way in and hit 21 steals all told. Sunday, Jordan with a fake on Miller and banks it in.
Watch, there's the clock. Now he's going to give you a crossover. He's going to come back with a reverse. Now watch the ball fake and the bump. See, the bump is what opens him up as he plays.
Posting up now against Chris Mullen. And 1:39 remaining here in the first half. Jordan working in low against Miller with a turnover.
Something good has been happening for Indiana.
Here's Jordan.
He got it down and made things happen in transition.
Here's Michael Jordan. His time is up. He hits it. Michael Jordan with the basket. From the corner, he had his foot. People for the Bulls have three. Here is Jordan trying to get a basket on Rodman. Leaves it for Jordan, gets a screen from of the third quarter. After being down by seven at the half, Kukoc gets over to the field by Michael Jordan. The series back to Market Square Reno, all even at one apiece. Michael Jordan with a big. Both teams have three timeouts and a 20. Michael Jordan with a fall away. Oh, what a shot by Michael Jordan. And that may be the exclamation point for the Chicago Bulls. They're up by seven, under a minute to go. MVP.
First possession. Pull up Michael. Tune up. Michael is open. He's in. Michael from the head of the key. When he wouldn't have to worry about Pippen or forcing Phil Jackson to bring Pippen back.
Twice, he sizes him up between the legs. Little give and go, the left-handed.
Jordan back the other way. Michael spinning, shooting, and hitting.
Going for blood, they smell it.
Overpowers really four Indiana Pacer defenders. The ball.
Michael from behind the arc, and Indiana. Jordan. Three. Michael deals out to Pippen for three. Short. Kerr swings it to Michael. That one's there. Pippen dishes to Michael. And now Michael, just one of six. Jordan against Rose. 3 seconds to shoot. Two in a row. Michael starting to heat up after a slow start. Michael to answer. There it is.
Now Travis Best is guarding Jordan in the post. The
Michael knows it. Has been trimmed to seven. Michael over McKee. Pippen. Michael is open. Michael takes him into the lane and hits it. And now Kukoc, Michael again. Number Michael, fadeaway, got it. 4 seconds on the shot clock. It'll be Michael, and it'll be Chicago. Miller is on Michael, who backs him down and hits off. Michael into the lane, 24. And Michael will try again, and this time, Pippen gets his own rebound. Michael wants a three. Michael.
Hey, three.
Which, as you see.
Okay, I'm going to bag him down. I'm going to take my time. What? Nobody's coming to double team me? I'm by myself? Y'all going to leave him? Okay, take this bucket.
Jordan from Pippen. Sweet as you please. Here's a three-on-one break. Too close to in a most unappealing way for the Pacers, 74-47. Michael, turn around, off the glass. Rodman to Michael, an open three. Here is Michael. Throwing up on the run, and it's another thing of beauty. 35,000 career play in the game. Misses the reverse. Jordan has it. Swatted away by Kukoc. Here goes Jordan. Cullen fouls him. Michael hits it anyway and will get the free throw.
How about that concentration?
See, Miller's doing such a good job that he didn't do in game five by keeping those guys out of the post.
Jordan hits a three. Michael tongue wagging into the lane. Hits the jumper.
Loves to go right. Gets the angle on Miller. Squares himself up. And there's nothing Reggie Miller can do.
Only three. Jordan looks to cut it to one as he splits two defenders.
He reads the double team, gives the fake, both defenders go for it. The nice up and
for the last time I saw Chris Mullin shoot like this in a stretch of games. Miller trying to guard Jordan, but can't. Another Jordan jumper backs up to the side. It's Jordan, quick turnaround. Michael turns, fires, and cuts the lead. These are the moments Jordan lives for. Into the lane. Turnaround fadeaway. That's why. Short. Rebound to Jordan. His first. Out to Jordan. Puts it on the floor against McKee. And the fadeaway is good. Jordan. Splits the defense. Into
the importance of that Pacer bench. Michael Jordan. Nobody blocks him out.
Michael in the lane.
One.
Jordan putting the moves on McKee and putting the ball in the basket.
Got off to such a slow start. He comes back in the second quarter. The rhythm is back. The bounce in his step. He's giving his team.
Now around Smits. It comes up short. He gets his own rebound. He tries again. We'll see what happens tonight. Jordan to the hoop. And he'll come to the foul line. After an explosion to the basket. Runs the floor so well, even as he approaches age 35. Jordan cans the turnaround opportunities. Michael, turnaround, sandwiched by two defenders. Listen to this crowd at the Delta Center. Jordan, the chant is beat the Bulls, beat the Bulls. But first, you have to stop Michael Jordan.
Bob, I've never seen Chicago miss so many wide open and easy layups.
Jordan, quick catch and shoot. Michael, single coverage. As they go to the man with the hot hand. Again, single coverage by Anderson. Hornacek comes over. Mike Rodman with board position. Michael. Hornacek up on him. With the left hand, he... Michael, good look. And he puts it down. Jordan, from 20. Good again. Pippen flips it to him. Turnaround fadeaway. Got it.
You go back to the previous possession where he's driving the lane. Now, Michael Jordan normally gets that call against Karl Malone.
Hornacek on Michael. Fadeaway. Ties it at two. Lost control of it. Back tap to Michael. His floater. Jordan. Outside to Harper. Now, Michael baseline.
We're in the post.
Long Longley to the cutting Jordan. Now it's Michael, double pumps, and behind the Rodman screen, he overshoots a three, but Jordan grabs it and slams it. Michael, double pumps, and hits off the glass. With the shot clock winding down against Hornacek, Michael's gonna do it. Two defenders, a whistle, count the basket, plus the foul, as Jerry Sloan contends from the bench that Michael traveled. Michael, into the lane, left hand, got it, no, got his own rebound. Michael hits it. Spins around Hornacek and hits off the ball, but doesn't unleash the shot. Now he will.
Flops on that one.
Jordan at the other end. Jordan into the lane. And he gets the roll. Kukoc looking for Michael and finding him. Spins on Hornacek to the left hand. Jordan to the hole. Wrapped up by Ostertag, and somehow, some way, he scores.
Ostertag doesn't give him a good, hard enough foul, so you got to grab that right hand and then rest.
Jordan takes it upon himself and builds. Jordan from 20 gives it up instead to Harper, gets it back and lays it in. Jordan ties the game. Right to Michael, around Hornacek with the scoop. The games, and they've won a fair share of them. From 20, it's Michael. Kukoc for Michael against Russell. Up and under, and two to end the half. Pippen to Michael, spins into the lane and slams it.
In the low post against Hornacek.
He's got it. And he's got the hoop.
The post, but he went and set the pick and roll screen.
Michael, ready to work. Got it. Remember, he was able to rest the entire fourth quarter of game three, then had 2 days off. There was a practice mixed in, but 2 days off. Michael gets the lead back. Anderson, who's done a good job defensively on Jordan. Michael tests him again, and this time, Jordan. Anderson leaning on him. Michael spins and scores. Jordan, there's his. Jordan, just one of six from the floor. Changes that a bit for as Pippen backs away. It'll be Michael to beat the shot clock and hit it.
Right into the middle. Now watch this. I'm going to take you to the middle. Oops. No, I'm not. I'm going to shoot the fadeaway J on the baseline. Always gives you a different look.
And with six on the shot clock. Michael baseline fadeaway. High arc or good. A beautiful rainbow. And he's beginning to feel it now.
During that timeout, was it a foul? He said, no, that's a bad foul, as we watch Michael Jordan go in foul.
Body on Chicago every time they move.
Michael again. Got it! Horrors on Michael. Jumper over. Michael given a little room by Russell. Drives on it. Michael with room and knowing what to do with it. 18 for 46 in the series. Jordan. Jordan for three. Got it. Jordan over Russell.
Then run off the glass.
Jordan wheels inside around Anderson. Jordan, daylight for three. Michael springs free and takes the lob from Jordan for three. It was Russell's first basket. Here's Michael. He's got 21. Jordan's the guy they want, even more so than usual, and that's why. Jordan pulls up and connects. Left alone, he doesn't take the three. Michael, fadeaway.
Jordan on the repost, takes a quick bounce, the reverse spin, fakes Russell out and shoots a nice fadeaway take.
Jordan against Anderson. He's still Michael Jordan. Jordan with the jumper. Pippen into Jordan. Michael working on Russell. Brings them to within one. Malone is doubled. They swat at it and steal it. Here comes Chicago. 17 seconds. 17 seconds from game seven or from championship number six. Jordan. Chicago with the lead.
Utah. 5.2 seconds left. Michael Jordan running on fumes with 45 points. But that may have been the last shot Michael Jordan will ever take in the NBA.
Watch Jordan's left hand here as he gives Russell the push. The referee can't see that. Jordan frees himself up for a clean look.
If that's the last image of Michael Jordan, how magnificent is it? Harper's on him, behind the screen. Harper got a piece of it. It comes off. The Chicago Bulls have won their sixth NBA championship, and it's their second three-peat.
1998 NBA Finals, MVP Michael Jordan.